Recording back up. Okay, with our revenge on the Moonlit Grotto. I wonder where we should tackle next. Well, I guess it's going back and looking through, up around Deadberg, huh? Look it. You wanna see what this is? Soul of a blind wizard. I don't think that was worth it. Ha, you don't fear me anymore. I now have a weapon that does actual damage. Gonna have to take on that Hydra eventually. Gonna need arrows first and upgrade my bow. Or lightning spears. Oh, green moss clump. Okay. Different from the green blossom. Okay, then. All fathers perish. See the undead. Gonna take a drink of my water, guys. Make sure you stay hydrated. Yeah, I'm gonna go upgrade my gear. Fat rolling. Don't want that.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need it.
Yep. Get blessed mace plus one.
Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Yep, I definitely don't want to go hollow. But now that is plus. Now that is blessed plus one. Did I even pick up any? No, no good rings yet. The only two miracles I can attuned. Oh yeah, I haven't tested my blessed mace against these guys yet, have I? Ah, yes. Die. Cool, power attack one chance them now. That's good to know. Ha. No healing for you. Thank you for the Titanite Shard. Die. Die so that I may flourish with souls. I said die so I can flourish with souls. Oh, the Boulder leggings. Can I equip those? No. Oh, damn. This was kind of a mistake. Use my hair miracle. And then progress. It just kind of just phased through me. Do with these guys just in case whatever is above is annoying. Die. I said die. Okay. I wonder what's all the way at top. Oh. Huh, I win. Oh, bonfire is on top. That's interesting. Let's kindle this bonfire while you're here. Oh, no. Rest again. Level up. Oh. 400 souls away from leveling up. There's you. I don't know what to do about you. Can't tackle it from there. It's down here. rats tail. Still your annoying existence here. Okay. I don't see any weakness in that defense, so we're gonna attempt this. Didn't realize you guys can climb ladders. Okay. I want this tail. Give me your tail. Come on, give me the tail. I'll just shoot it from here. Is his tail not going to come off? I want this tail. He's not giving me his tail, is he? Oh. He did that instantly. Still gotta go recover those souls, though. Wrong way, but killing you will make me feel better. Like how you guys keep your position on the bridge, pretty much. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, we're gonna go recover our souls, and note that dragon fire is too much for us right now. Yeah, not even switching to our other armor is better. Racing you makes me feel better about myself. What if I did this now? How much? I haven't even leveled yet, so of course it will be. Run through. Trying to think of where else we could explore for progress. It's apparently our gauntlets are too weak. A little too toasty. I honestly don't know what to do because of this new Oh, there's the claymore. I'm not gonna be using that as much as I would love to. Parish outskirts. But if I head all the way back to Firelink. There's a spare long sword to turn into a blessed one. Or I don't know, whatever. But But yeah, welcome, Aeon. This mod is hard. It very much does kind of feel like the Scholar of the First Sin version of Dark Souls 1. Harder, different enemy placements, slightly different. Well, no, this mod is different. That's only open, by the way, because I used the glitch. I mean, I'm honestly debating throwing myself back at the catacombs now that I have a blessed weapon. And hoping that Smite's skeleton's good. Because the necromancers respawn. But before I do that, I want to get... upgrade my gear some. One more arrows, level up. Level up. Another point of endurance. I should be able to now wear these. Yeah, even if with my brief jerky looking body, it's awkward. Reinforced SS flask. I also equip this. If I switch the helm. What if I switch the helm? Nope. So which one of these helms is the better? Oh, the gargoyle helm is the best one I have. Huh. Well, before I go test out my stuff, I am gonna be buying and upgrading. Need more arrows, and I want to upgrade the bow sub while I am here. I have 3 Dynite Charts. Should be able to get my longbow up to +3 just fine. Spend the rest of my souls on arrows. For the live crowd of just joining, I'm currently using a blessed mace. Infused it at Andre. It is. Oh, you respawn. God damn it, you respawn. I went to go see about tempting the gargoyles, but they aren't there, and to ring the bell, I need a quote unquote stronger gauntlet. Whatever that means. So I'm just trying to find glimpses of progress that I can make. I mean, we could always check out Sin's Forge instead, seeing that it's right behind Andre. Can I even equip the bow with my current armor setup? Is that a no? Okay, now I can still roll. That's good. Yep. Reinforced weapon. Long survival plus 3.
Don't get your. No.
Yep, I won't get myself killed, Andre. Actually, before we continue on in there, I am going to.